But unfortunately for our Windsor Express fans, they will not see a victory. The London Lightning eliminate the Windsor Express in six games and advance to the NBL Canada Finals. Congratulations to the London Lightning on a fantastic season and a well-deserved series win.
They won the Central, and they took all of that regular season success into the playoffs and have now got themselves to the NBL Canada Finals. What a fantastic job.
You all bought in. Man, I can't listen. The only thing I can think of is thank you for your effort. Thank you for your attention to detail. Thank you for following the game plan and believing in me. Thank you to Vito for supporting us and letting me live my dream.
Yeah.
Thank you to all of you guys. Hey, now the work starts.
I mean, they checked off every box, man. These guys really came out and executed. They coached each other. I mean, they play called, you know, the right calls at the right time. And then I think we stuck to the game plan defensively. In the first quarter, we lost three loose balls, and they bounced right into their hands, and they laid them in. I said, hey, the game plan created the loose ball. Next quarter, we're going to get the loose ball. And I think that's what we stuck to the game plan, and then we got those loose balls. Without watching the tape, I think I can say that was our best defensive performance of the year.
And, man, these guys are dogs, man. These guys are dogs, man. They keep fighting. They move down. We just keep fighting. And, I mean, that was the difference. We believe in each other. We trust each other. You know, even if we argue a little bit, we still got trust. All right, bro, it's okay. We're going to get the next one. And that was the difference.
We definitely wanted to go and go for a three-peat to make history. But you know what? Kudos to London, they stopped it, they took it from us. We just didn't get it done. I mean, you know, at the end of the day, that's what it's about. It's a get it done or not, and we did.
They deserve to feel like this. I told them I'm not an easy guy to play for. I understand that, and I thank them for that. You know, we haven't done anything yet. I mean, we got to where we want to be, but we haven't played a game yet, and Halifax is a tremendous team. They have the best record for good reason, and I just felt happy for them. I felt relaxation, joy for them, you know, because, like I said, I'm not easy to play for every day, and that was their exuberance, that was their happiness, and it's special to see that.
So thoughts on what that team presents, because they, I mean, best record in the league,
yep.
They sweep everybody, they pose all kinds of challenges, they got bigs, they got guards that can shoot.
Yep, Halifax is a really good team. Don't put any fear in our heart, because we have nothing to lose here. Definitely don't have nothing to lose. This series has made us a stronger team, and I tell you why. The pressure was on us, and we accepted it from the very beginning. Against Brampton, against Windsor, we accepted the pressure. Now the pressure's on them. You're supposed to win the championship. So we have nothing to lose. So we're going to go in there swinging.